This shit's cold. Don't know. Looks like downstairs somewhere. Smells like mazout. Heavy fuel shit. Fuck does Kuno know?
Is it not the wisest man who knows he knows nothing?
Yeah. Kuno's fucking wise like that. Kuno's gonna be a real wise pig. Probably because it's winter. Some bums who camp here don't want to freeze to death. Maybe. Probably. Kuno's probably right.
Hearing.
Been reading shit here. Hooked on the book. Yeah, yeah.
He has no idea what that means. Wasn't there some in the communist student's room?
Yeah, cool. Detective shit. Kuno doesn't give a shit. Kuno's not hooked on the book. Trying to get me hooked on it. Teachers and shit. Check this shit. Someone's been squatting here. Kuno knows because this shit looks like Kuno's place. Hey, Kuno doesn't want to hurt your feelings, but you look like shit. Maybe you should lie down in the bed. Like, recover before you die. Cool, whatever. Kuno doesn't really give a shit. Kuno don't know how to pick this lock. This one's military shit. Fucking A. Let's get this shit open. Get to the secrets behind. Secret style. Motherfucker. You see in the window or not? Kuno fucking knew it. This is a sniper's nest, right? Fucking assassin action. Kuno barely understands what's happening, but he likes the shit out of it. Where? Right fucking on. Let's get a move on. We're out in the open here. Old hardware from the big power box upstairs. Circuit bender shit. Military grade. Kuno isn't a machine meister. Agent Uber, Aluma, radio diffuse. Yeah, why the fuck not? Whoa, told ya. Military mega grade. Also like 400 years old, I think. 1,000? Kuno's gonna stop you right there. This ain't gonna work. Not without the juice. You gotta feel that shit if you want it to work. Let's look outside, maybe.
The boy helps you out, holding the canister up to the fuel tank as you tilt. Dark brown, viscous fluid pours out, and the room fills with a chemical smell.
Ah, shit! It's on! Try fucking with that one. It's
The door comes screeching.
Fucking right! Kuno doesn't know, but Kuno wants to know. Whoa! Massive gun! Killing people? Like straight offing them? You mean like, lately? After the war? Did you kill him? Fucking tell this cop.
The kid gives you a quick sideways glance and nods to acknowledge.
Got nothing to say about that boomstick, huh? You joking? That's the stick that did it? Fucking hell! Yeah, the lightning gets shit going. Speed freak's fucking in the bushes. We can totally get more out of him. He's squealing. Do you understand? We don't need your permission. We do need to talk about that boat, though. How are we gonna take him? Maybe there is room for three on the boat. What? Yeah, I can fucking see it. Doesn't look like you're spazzing out. Kuno knows all about seizures. You're just staring at the giant insect. Cool. So's Kuno. Kuno's also having a vision of a giant insect. And it's real. Back off before it eats you.
The boy waves his hand in front of the old man's face.
Yeah, this fried him. We gotta bring him to a doctor. Good news, this solves our boat and Piggy's problem. He's not going anywhere. He's trapped here. Yeah, old man, hang tight. Let's slowly start shuffling off Death Island, okay? We're about done here. Oh yeah, we did good shit here, detective.
The kid's about to say he's Kuno.
Task Force, cool? I'm the Kuno? We just came from the fucking island.
I just need to talk to Harry about some of the things I think he's done wrong lately.
Good luck with that. Sounds like you're in some shit.
Yutno Kitsuragi is barely clinging to life in the hospital. Harry, it was fucking mass murder.
Yo, I'ma stop you right there, fuckface. It's Kuno time. No, you've explained enough, pig. Kuno takes care of this shit now. First of all, yo, those guys were all fucked. The guys in the armor. The Union guys! So yeah, suck Kuno's dick? You don't know me? You don't know what happened here? You don't know this shit? Automatic fucking weapons? Urban battleground shit? Battle lines drawn in blood? Blood Meridian? You don't know this shit? Now, Kuno wasn't there. Right, you're getting this. Kuno was breaking it up with Kuno's main bitch, see? pattern of the way shit. But when Kuno got there, Pig had fucking cleaned up, blood and ruin. Smoked all those dinky fuckers, saved this shit, matinee shit. I see his mourning and shit. His main pig got semi-wasted, sent to the boo-boo-mobile. Kuno steps up, Kuno fucking fills those shoes, big boy shoes, Detective Kuno.
He comes to a sudden, abrupt stop.
Are you done?
Yo, Kuno feels like you weren't really listening to Kuno. You were hearing, but you weren't listening. Fucking the armor boys came to Martinez to fuck shit up. Hardy boys or whatever the fuck they are. They were telling everyone and their mum how they wasted one of those armor fucks. It was always gonna go down like that. My pig stepped up, got fucked in the leg for it. Sacrifice style. Second, you dinky fucking asshole. This pig right here, this oink oink motherfucker, sold that shit on Death Island. Case solved. Go home or fuck off.
No.
Yeah, Kuno's been around, seen shit, real shit. He's not a fucking toddler. Yeah, some fucked up grandpa did it. Fucking grandpa in the woods or some shit. Old shit. Kuno doesn't know about that. Look, the real shit here is... Yeah, straggler, sure. Are you getting this, smart shit? The old fuck killed him, confessed to it too. We got him snitching on himself. Popo style. Yeah, fucko. He's on the island right now, in a coma or some shit. Oh, and we also got the gun. Gun of the killer shit. You know what I mean? Now, let's get our big boy shit on. Yeah, big shit. Now listen up, Sue fuck. You're gonna shit yourself because it's gonna get wacko now. There's a fucking 4-ton mantis on the island. Yo, this is like the biggest moment in history right now. You wanna fucking listen to what's coming out of Kuno's mouth. We saw the giant insect, white as fuck, literally the Insulindian phasmid or some shit, praying mantis style. It was 3 meters tall, and this pig right here, this fucking old popo discovered it. Me and the pig bacon discovered a new species. It was beautiful. It was, you ain't seen this kind of animal before. Fucking miracle shit. This case, this fucking grandpa shit, this ugly shit, it's nothing. We saw a ghost, a real life ghost. Like he fucking proved ghosts are real. It's that big, Popo. It's fucking, why are you not fucking shitting yourselves? What's wrong? You aren't fucking listening. The bump is nothing. This is science history here. It was the Insulindian phasmid. It's connected to the shit. Tell him. All right, yeah. Kuno's in it. Yeah, suit. Check this shit out. The Merc was banging some chick he wanted to bang. So we shot him. Chick's called Clasher. Fucking snitch Beano Clad. Yeah. That chick. Get over it, pig. She didn't do it. It was grandpa on the island. Merc was fucking her and he couldn't hack it. Kuno can hack it. Suit, we have a shitload of proof. Spin it on them, pig. Shit was there. Display the shit, pig. The shit. It's the proof. Poor kid. Fuck you. Kuno's loaded. Can't believe you're not believing me. Fucking. Kuno doesn't have a photo camera because Kuno is fucking poor. Okay. That sucks about the Kuno. So Kuno didn't take a fucking photo. And Kuno didn't paint a fucking picture. But it's in my head. In here. Kuno's eyes took the picture. It's right fucking here. I can't believe you're not getting this. It will never be seen again. It wasn't seen for 100 years. Fuck Kuno and let's all pretend there was no miracle. We don't need a giant insect. Everything is so good without it in this fuckhole.
Fuck it. I believe him.
I knew it! The bitch sees it! Bitches are fucking smart! But you dicks are dumb as fuck! It's real, I told ya! Listen to this shit, man! No, pig, that explains everything! The running, the jumping, the guns on your arms, your whack mustache! How you jumped that shit, climbed to the roof! Kuno seen this shit before? In gym class! Kuno fucking knew there had to be something wrong if you can run like that! Fuck do you think? Gonna rock that law enforcement shit with you guys, Detective Kuno, like you promised. Kuno's fucking 19. Hey, you don't get it. Kuno's got pig all over him. Kuno smells of bacon grease. Being seen with you, fucking informant shit. You think no one sees this? They're gonna hang me by the nuts if you leave me here. You want that on you, a dead kid? Or you want Kuno at your station solving shit? like we just did. You don't have to make them cops. Only Kuno. Kuno's an asset. I won't say it. I won't say it anymore. I promise I won't say it. I won't say any of it anymore.